Hole 16. A long par 3 with a very tricky 3-level green. Usually into the wind, this hole demands a good strike off the tee,